from the early 1950s. And I learned later that Hoover actually had one of his agents read.
Hi. Hello. Hello. Oh, y'all don't quit. All is Gucci. How's everybody doing? Alright, let me get to it, because I ain't gonna be on y'all all day. Dorian, what's the tea? Inbox me. All right. Let me be clear about something. Thank you for your entertainment this past week. You are so welcome. Let me pin that just to justify. Just to justify the whole purpose of this live. I made a post today saying you girls love drag, but are too good to drag in the homes that you drag for. And I said that, meaning, you can't hear me? You can't hear me? Can you hear me? Can everybody hear me? I just want to make sure everybody can hear me. I'm staying safe. I'm good. I'm Gucci. Can everybody hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I need to know if you can hear me. Okay. I made a post about people who... Okay, so long story short, let's just say this. There are people who are reading, talking down, and have negative comments and views about the girls who are entertaining from the comforts of their home. I can't speak for nobody else, but I have put 16 years of work into this industry. I have been on television. I have toured the world. I have done benefit shows. I have done everything there is that a queen could possibly do to perform for people. I learned a long time ago that drag was no longer about me, but was about the happiness and the joy that you give and put into other people's lives. We are living in a pandemic. We are living in a time where we don't know when the next time we are going to freely be able to go outside in comfort and happiness. There are people that are suicidal, living through depression, losing their absolute goddamn minds at this time because they can't leave the four corners of their home, the walls of their homes. What we are doing is what we've been doing for the longest time. We are entertaining. We are giving people a sense of joy and happiness. I know last night I sat and I flipped back and forth from every live. I was on my phone, I was on my laptop, and I was watching from my TV. I supported everybody's live. I watched, I commented, I laughed, I giggled, I joyed. Me and Brandon, we were on the phone together, just flipping back and forth. We were giving song requests. I enjoyed the entertainment value that was coming out of these people because just like most of you, I could be sitting at home watching TV, eating food, complaining, waiting, praying to God that something will happen where we can go back to our day-to-day lives. So I say that to say this. I am doing this for the benefit of people who need it. If you don't need it, don't watch it. If you don't appreciate it, unfollow me. Because this pandemic is showing me what people really think and how they really feel about you. And there's been many times before that you have went to the show at the club and walked right past. You ain't tip, you ain't watch, couldn't tell me what my number was. And you could continue to do that right now from the comfort of your home. I'm not asking you to watch me, but somebody want to see it. Somebody need that. Somebody need that entertainment value. And TV just ain't doing it. Everything on TV is pre-recorded. But to know that you are watching somebody right now from the comfort of their home and they are entertaining you, they have went and put on their thousand